Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Windsor Racecourse here on Monday. It is July the 24th, 2017. We're going to look at the fourth race from Windsor, the 7:45. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. And if you're interested also in American races, go check out my Saratoga video for today. It's a great, great race card from Saratoga, and I think you should go play it. But today's fourth race, the 7:45 from Windsor, it's the Sky Bet Windsor Sprint Series Handicap. It's a Class 3 handicap here, going for a purse of $14,000. It's for 3-year-olds at upwards rated 71 to 90. Field of 10 horses going the distance of ground of 1,000 meters or 5 furlongs on the turf course. My top pick in this one, I like the number 9 horse, Sand Frank Skips Go. I'm going to go 9-2-6 and the tricast of the trifecta, 9-2-6, but my top pick, number 9, Sand Frank Skips Go. Tom Quealy gets the leg up for Peter Crate, who trains this 8-year-old gelding out of Piccolo. I think I might have backed this horse a few weeks ago at Brighton on the 27th of June. 5 furlongs on a Class 4 handicap. He finished 4th that day by 1.5 lengths. He finished 4th. That means I most likely did back him that day. He just didn't quicken up that day. High weight of 135 probably had something to do with it. I think only carrying 123 pounds here today, which is 12 pounds less about. He should have a lot better of a run, but he is stepping up in class, but I don't think that should be a problem. He's a quick horse. Start before at Lingfield the 30th of May. 5 furlongs on the poly track in the Class 4 handicap. Again, he finished 3rd by 1.5 lengths. Wide post draw, which is not ideal, especially going 5 furlongs at Lingfield on the all-weather. He just didn't have the best of closing kicks and was just wide. And then at Brighton again, 5 furlongs, Class 4 handicap, May the 2nd. Horse finished 2nd by 2.25 lengths. You know, he just couldn't catch the winner, but this horse was 2nd best. He hasn't won at all this year. He's due for a victory. I think he'll get it today from the rail. It's Tom Quealy up, who last rode this horse March 31st at Lingfield, going 5 furlongs on the all-weather in Class 4 handicap. He finished 2nd by a neck at 12-1 and had a great turn of foot in the end. You know, just missed, but it wasn't a half bad race. So I think with Quealy back up, low weight, good post draw, this horse should have a very good run. So he'll be my top pick. So to recap my bets for the 4th, the 7:45 from Windsor, it's the Sky Bet Windsor Sprint Series Handicap. Going to go with the 9 horse, San Francisco. I'm going to go 9-2-6 in the tricast and the trifecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.